All right, I got a work friend that wants a couple of mushrooms for his young kids, like 4 years old. And so today we're gonna make a couple of mushroom stools for four-year-old butts. So it'll be a little smaller than I'm used to making, but I'm gonna give it a shot. I'm thinking these two pieces right here could make a couple of seats. We'll see what we can do with that. Got everything I need. I got caffeine and a chainsaw. Let's get to it.